Go back, go up there and look at that, but my gosh. GoPro. There's the river. There's the rabbit. So this is what I'm talking about. That's the noise I want. And not a gravel pit crushing rocks. We'll go down by the boat landing too. It's pretty spectacular. Well, we have miles to go. <clears throat> 26%. This is going to be close.
Head south on County Road 85 toward Minnesota 11 West. Continue on County Road 85 for 1 mile.
Very nice camping. You know, I experienced rain, snow, heavy wind, sleet, beautiful weather. I had it all, and I'm not complaining.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto Minnesota 11 East.
I don't know if I've got your position correctly here. I think I gotta go up.
Take the next left onto Minnesota 11 East.
There we go. No traffic. It's just peachy.
Continue on Minnesota 11 East for 40 miles.
We got 56 predictor, 56 estimated. So, be close. I don't think it'd be as close as yesterday, try to give you some views of the river. I'm kind of tired, but not too bad. I don't have a view out the back. Some things that weren't packed as good as others, but some music, so I'm gonna start a new clip with the music on it. We'll see you in International Falls, or we'll talk to you when we get to International Falls. Bye now.